Hey, we're talking with Deanie Gross. Hi, Deanie.
Hi.
Tell us a little bit about Bookshare. What is Bookshare, and why should I be interested in what's it all about?
Well, Bookshare is an online library of copyrighted digital books for students that have a print disability.
Okay.
So it could be they've got some kind of visual impairment. It could be a physical disability where they don't have the muscle stamina or the control to hold the book or turn the pages themselves. Or it could be because they have a severe reading disability, like dyslexia.
Every time I go into a class,
and then if for those qualified students, this software that we give you and the text-to-speech voices is free. Office of Special Ed Programs at the federal level funds this for those students.
Wow, so tell me how it works. Show me how it works.
Well,
what do we do?
I've downloaded Charlotte's Web.
Okay, this is Charlotte's Web.
Together they walk to the paper.
And what I do is I just highlight a word where I want it to start reading.
Okay.
Go up here to the speak button.
Mrs. Zuckerman wasted no time. She climbed in with Wilbur and went to work. Dipping her paddle in the buttermilk, she rubbed it all over.
Now, what I can do is I can change the rate of speech. It can go faster, it can go slower.
Can you change it to a female voice?
We have a female voice and a male voice. We can enlarge the font. We have a few different background styles for them. And for these students that need this, it's just a wonderful service. And
so are these books all copyrighted books?
Yeah.
They're all copyrighted. Yeah. So that's the difference between, I don't like getting something off of Project Gutenberg or something like that.
Right, okay. Those are the free books. Now we do have about 4,000 public domain books that anybody can use, whether a Bookshare member or not. But to be a member, you have to have a print disability. And if you also have an IEP, then you can download textbooks from the NIMAC, which is the repository where all of the digital textbooks are stored. And if they don't have an IEP, then they can get the textbooks off of Bookshare's website. And if we don't have a book or a textbook on our website, then you can request it and we'll put it on for you.
Okay. So what grade levels are we talking about here? Is it all grades? Is it elementary?
We have a few books for pre-K, but all the way up through adulthood.
To adult, okay.
Because anybody who has a print disability can have access to this. The only difference is OSEP will fund this for students for free, but if there's an adult who's not a student, then they pay $50 a year. Well, $75 the first year, but $50 a year to download as many books as they want every year.
Wow, that's an incredible deal.
Yeah.
Okay, Deanie, so if somebody's interested in Bookshare, who do they contact, where do they go?
Well, somebody who's interested in Bookshare in Texas, there's three of us that are outreach coordinators, and we each have different regions.
Uh-huh.
So what they could do is go to Benetech, BENETECH.org /ABT, which is Accessible Books for Texas. And then you'll see which regions each of us covers. Our regular website is bookshare.org.
Bookshare.org.
You'll get a lot of information. It's a really good website.
Deanie, thanks for talking to us. This sounds like a great thing that you're doing.
It's
awesome.
Great service.
Thanks
Thank
a lot.
You.